I said I'd get you out of here.
I know. It's just... nothing. Let's get to the next room, okay? Before my head explodes.
Well, hello again to my favorite comedy double act. I'd just like to say what a novelty it's been constructing riddle chambers for two half-wits instead of one. Why, that's practically a whole wit between you. Dark Knight, when you failed your feline friend and are done mourning over her headless corpse, perhaps we'll do this again with, Robin? Or maybe that prodigal son of yours over in Bloodhaven.
The gap in the wall? I could reach it with a pounce. To disable a security system like this when I robbed Queen Industries. Never mind.
Halfway there. Now for a final twist. Twist.
There, Selena.
Done on this side.
Okay, done over here.
Congratulations! And now your reward! Robot! Robot!
My guess. When I get out of here, I'm sticking this collar around Eddie's neck.
Well, how clever the pair of you must feel. How smug. Well, I hate to intrude upon this miserable little moment of victory, but I wanted you to be aware you're very unlikely to see one another again. Catwoman, the Batman will fail you, because waiting for him beneath Ranelagh Ferry Terminal is my greatest trial.
Batman, are we?
Don't let what Riddler said get to you.
Eddie is an idiot. But he's an idiot who built a series of underground death traps across the city.
And?
This is your chance with Catwoman, Batsy. She's vulnerable, trapped in an abandoned orphanage.
That sure spells romance to me.
Speaking of which, I went back to the afterlife to check on Talia.
What's Riddle on Catwoman for anyway?
This is it, Dark Knight. We're done. Well, you're done for, at least. I must admit that I'm feeling quite charitable at the moment of my triumph. So I will give you a choice. Rather than carry on towards your humiliation and death, I will simply let you drive away in return for a signed statement testifying towards my superior intelligence and conceding that I have utterly checkmated you. Oh, the cat will remain a hostage, of course. A symbol of your failure. My, my, you're actually going to attempt it. Very well. But this is my finest work, Detective. My masterpiece, my Enigma Resistance. So, let us take that inexplicably life-sized children's toy for its final drive. This is it, Dark Knight. Your Tootleberg, your Bay of Pigs, your ultimate defeat. Detective, drive faster, drive headlong into defeat. You're going backwards, Dark Knight. Is this a valiant attempt at a joke? terrified, Detective. This bit is not the surprise. What? Impossible! That cannot be! You should have fallen to your death. Calculated the curvature precisely! I've got the equations right here! Come now, Detective. Time waits for no man. Gotham, odd! Shame to have failed, Detective. This isn't a racetrack. It's an immaculately constructed work of art. It is perfection. And to think, I was actually concerned you may succeed. I forgot who I was dealing with for a minute there. Such a pity I couldn't show you the Riddler-mobile. It's bigger, faster, several times more aesthetically pleasing than your vehicle. It's in the shop. Since you cannot even be counted on to kill yourself, I will do it for you. I'm controlling the mechanisms now. Controlling mechanisms.
Okay, almost there.
Oh, this is too tense to watch. Thank goodness I'm recording it for posterity.
And here we go. That's it. No more.
Congratulations, Catwoman. You are now free. Free to take my final exam.
Eddie, I didn't know you'd started cheating. I'm disappointed.
I dissemble. I artfully obfuscate. But I do not. Cheat! As you and Batman will discover when you attempt my final riddle room. You have
photographic memory, detective, because I do. I can summon your sneering features at will. That is when they don't burst unbidden into my brain. I have perfect recall, too. I can remember every time you've hurt me. Sometimes I wake up, Dark Knight, to the feel of your hands around my neck, your carbon fiber-coated fists smashing into my solar plexus. How dare you brutalize me? Me! Your intellectual superior. You're better. Me! Edward Nygma, the Riddler! And the world's greatest everything! You're a thug, detective. A bullying emblem of the arrogant notion that might makes right. Come back to the orphanage, where I will end you and the unjust things you stand for.
Identity confirmed.
Alfred, pull up the footage from the Batwing's onboard scanner.
Certainly, sir. As you can see, the Batwing has completed an orbital sweep of Founder's Island, but there's still no sign of the cloudburst. I will, of course, let you know when the situation changes, but one moment, sir. I'm receiving an emergency broadcast from the movie studios.
Batman, I hope you can hear this. The movie studios are under attack. Robin is in trouble.
Listen to me very carefully. You need to lock down that room. We can't let the infected get out.
Of course. Tell me what.
Henry!
That's enough from you! Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Batbrain? It's been a while.
Harley Quinn.
So you do remember me. That's weird. Because you killed the only thing I ever loved. And now I find you've been keeping a whole new generation of Jokers to yourself.
Don't do it. They're not stable.
Oh, they're not stable? Maybe you want to take a look in the mirror sometime.
Alfred, I need to get to the movie studios.
Please be quick, sir. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile. Robin may be in serious danger.
Oh, I told you we should have butchered that bunch of second-rate tribute acts. They'd better not kill Robin, Bats. I had the idea first.
You must have known, Dark Knight. Your allies become victims the moment they commit to your cause. Perhaps you suppressed those fears, but they resurface tonight.
This is gonna...
What the hell?
open.
Voice print failure. Access denied.
Nice try, Bat Freak.
Harley's changed the voice code access. I can adapt the modulator I picked up from the Arkham Knight's driver to synthesize her voice. Now I can use the voice synthesizer to mimic Harley's voice and open the door.
Open!
Something must have happened. Maybe the radio's busted.
If I find out they're slacking off, I'm gonna have big out and the beauty lineup one by one!
This ain't good.
What the hell?
Someone took them all out.
Ugh, it was that stinking bat-faced loser! Get that chopper down here now! I want more men on the roof and sentry guns covering the entrance! Don't even think about coming back down here until he's dead! You hear me?
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Oh, poor Harley. Wasting time on those not pale enough imitations when I'm right here in you. What's confusing me is how the hell she found your top secret bat base, Batface. She couldn't find her own reflection in the mirror when I was alive. It's like something was holding her back. Before you pummeled his face back in Arkham City.
Is that?
I found him! Hold it!
be okay.
Where is he?
In the storage area.
I'll cover you.
Ooh, it's so much better up close.
I can use the voice synthesizer to clear out the thugs guarding the elevator.
What's going on? Anyone see him? Nothing! Me neither! Okay, keep looking. He's here somewhere.
Three left? Ugh, looks like I'm running out of idiots!
Scared.
We can't wake him up, but we're gonna find the bat who took him out.
Talk.
Listen to me. Stop listening to me. That stupid bat brain loser is copying my voice somehow. Ignore what I'm saying.
That's the thugs dealt with. Time to go after Harley.
You, me, and a ward full of psychotic killers? You've never felt so at home, have you?
Oh, come on. You think you're different because you never killed anyone? Newsflash!
You killed me. I was there, remember? You destroyed my cure right in front of me. Watch me choke on my last laugh. And then, after killing me, you said you would have shared. You couldn't admit I'd won, could you?
Not even as a parting gift.
But now I'm on the inside. Ooh, we both know the truth. Yes, you've killed before. And tonight, I'll make you do it again.
Ah!
Here he comes, the bitch.
This door's locked down too. I'll need to use the voice synthesizer. It won't work. He's off comms.
Open!
Identity confirmed.
Took your time.
You got overwhelmed.
Can't let Harley win.
Charge the back.
Thanks. We lost the big guy.
We're gonna pluck.
The infected. Where are they?
They're not infected. They're Joker. Harley's got them, and they ain't leaving this place until you're a corpse.
How did she find us? How did she get in?
I'd let him know if I were you. He's not always in such a good mood.
How should I know? I guess he's smarter than you think.
Not likely. Let's check the Batcomputer.
Good idea.
I'm locking the whole building down. No one leaves until we account for the infected.
She just walked in. No alarm, no warning. Something's wrong with the voice recognition.
Maybe. There's no trace of a hack. If they're still here, then the facial recognition software will find them. Got them. Albert King's in the Wild West set. Looks like he's gearing up for a comeback bout. They took Christina Bell to the Haunted House set. Harley's left armed guards to protect her. Charisma's on the soundstage. I can't tell what he's got planned.
All right, we know where they are. Now all we need to do is get them back. Should be easy, right?
Do you think she'll recognize me in this blank death mask you call a face? I mean, it does do expressions, right?
Henry, lock down this door. Only let Robin or myself back through.
I ain't going anywhere near Belle. She's nuts.
She jumped on Hudson, scratched out one of his eyes, right in front of everyone.
What did Harley do?
Nothing. I tell you, anyone so much as looks at Belle funny, Quinn goes.
I need to pick a target before giving an order.
Messed up for me.
I'm just waiting for her hair to turn green.
All she talks about is the friggin' bat. It's twisted.
Everything about the Joker was always twisted. Guy's dead and he's still freaking us out.
Robin, you wait here while I get behind him. We'll take him down faster if we work together.
When do I...
You'll know when you see it.
Come on out, Bat!
You sure took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need practice. Come on,